GMP1 TV here at Integra FC7, and Daniel Cocora on my left, who had a very short fight and a very dominating performance in 31 seconds. You won via armbar. How did you see the fight, and how satisfied are you?
Yeah, thank you a lot. I prepared hard for this. I'm in maybe best shape in my life, and I'm glad to be here in Germany and fight in Integra Fighting Championship.
Like I said, 31 seconds, only a quick armbar. You tried to jump in first at a guillotine, as I saw.
Yes,
in there was it? And how did you?
No, it isn't guillotine, but I'm going to armbar, and I do that. And I want to thank my team and my manager, Braco Tastic, Team Cobras. This victory is for her.
So you saw it wasn't secured, and you went to the armbar. Very quick move. Is that something in your arsenal that you say if it goes to the ground, it doesn't matter? You try to get a submission.
I'm complete, but I work a lot in ground game. I work in Impacto team with Daniel Silva, and I want to thank my Brazilian brothers for all he do for me.
So the only question that remains, how do you go on from here? What's next for you?
I don't know. My manager will send me. I'm back in winner's stage, and that is that. I'm going farther and farther.
All right, we wish
my English is bad, I'm sorry, but my kicks are perfect, you know?
That's the word. So best of luck for the future, and we hope to see you soon again.
Thank you a lot. Thank you a lot.